Hi there, guys. Today I have a new project. I have a piece of fabric. It is a sheet, and I would like to make a dress. So let's go. I don't have any pattern to sew, and that's why I made a simple geometrical figure. I made the bottom round. Now I cut the top. I made the sleeve. And now I join this point with the bottom. Now I'll try it on. This is the bottom of the dress. I bend the edge and sew. I have done it once and now I bend again and do the second time. And of course, I will use lace.